Who are we playing? UE.
Oh my god. Oh my goodness, look, I'm about to send to the chat. Oh my gosh, he's playing Lavier again.
Fuck Lavier. Wait, is this CR or is this pen? Is this pen or CR, boys? Okay, good. So they have Lavier, skills, and Mr. Sharp.
Yeah, but it's skills, so I'm sweating, man.
Same.
I don't know about you.
I'll have to do it. I'll see. Skills, he's not that good. Left wing.
Donnie isn't that good at all.
Lavier just jumped the 24/7. What?
If we lose this game, I'm not, like, I might cry myself to sleep.
You say I'm already cut? Why?
Jesus Christ, the last.
I can tell you what New York already messaged you.
What they message you?
Like, I put in their Discord, like, I played like shit. I had 21 turnovers.
Oh my god, you're an idiot.
I lost connection.
Coach, yeah. You're an idiot.
No, and then he goes, don't stress about it. This is tryouts. You played great yesterday. We like what we saw. Everyone has a bad game. When are you available? We want to see you again.
Man, do you want to be on our team or not? No, man, you're on our team. Stay low for the boys. Green Gang, don't, anyway. Green Gang is part of the Green Gang, man. They're definitely perps, man. You can't rep the perp. Bro. I'd rather shoot myself in the
And Rick, you also have to think, San Jose also wants me as well.
Screw up.
Rick and I.
Fuck too much.
I did just beat this team.
Yeah, because OG's a
spy. I thought people were going to try and steal me for cheap. No, spend it all on me. Yeah.
It's 20.
Spend the limit on
20
me.
It's 20 for 10 players. Yeah, but 13 included. 13 including management, so 10.
Oh yeah.
Go to level 1, you see people using everyone in Soapbox for a new league. Like, fuck out of here.
You're so deaf.
Jay Murphy, he's like, at everyone if you want to join a new league on so many days.
Oh, did you delete it?
Yeah, I deleted it. Like, there's no fucking free promotion at this bitch. Why does it matter if it's a code change or not?
Because, like, I'm searching more, I search XX more, which was the code they agreed on, and they changed the DST to 17 or something, so I just have to type it again, which is what we did last time, and then they changed it again, now this time XX more.
What a bum. Yeah. I kept killing one kid before all you guys joined. I just he was in an insurgent. I just kept blowing him up on my rocket bike. He goes, "Oh, you're a fucking idiot. You're gonna fucking." I'm like, "Why are you mad at only you?" And he's like, "Oh, it was fucking hilarious." It wasn't the kid that joined the party though. It was some random ass kid. Oh yeah, they were yeah. I don't know. Set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Burnaby's across the blue line. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Canucks looking against the half wall. Moves the puck down low.
And as he stumbles, he coughs up. Oh, we scored, let's go! I was checking my ping. That's my... A little bit delayed reaction.
Radia at Isaac BY.
Steve.
What the fuck?
Some dude named Steve commented on my YouTube.
He joined my party once and we were full for a 12v12 pin game. He goes, "Oh, let me get in there. Let the code be this and that." He tried to like take control of everything. I'm like, "Man, get the fuck out of here." And he did it a second time that the same night. And I'm like, "Man, you can't just come in the party thinking you own the fucking place."
Oil 97.
Oh! Hey man, Oil is watching the live stream. Yeah.
Who the fuck's and... that?
Yeah.
Who's Orioles?
That's our homeboy.
Yeah. What's up, Orioles?
Hey, ha ha ha.
Miss. I think you got a wife now or something. Yeah. Not for the boys anymore.
Yeah.
This.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Let's draw here in the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic. He got knocked around somewhere on this shift. He's battling pretty hard to try and
imagine.
What an effort to get this game. Who the fuck was that?
This.
Is that Laviere? I hope it's not.
No, it's no. Daughters.
You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you can. This time it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
It was just a bounce.
This computer voice is bullshit. Have a wicked game, buddy.
Yeah, lay down, Oil. He said this computer voice is bullshit. Have a good game, buddy. I think.
Riley's got it deep in the offensive end. Takes the shot. Misses. Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was. The Devils played along the wing. The Canucks scoop it up along the boards.
Nice.
With possession along the wall. And now he angles it across to Bars. Heads deep inside the offensive zone.
See, this class, I'm just not picking up pucks like I should be.
Now he takes it over the line. And that shot at one. Moves it around along the half wall. And loses possession after a solid hit. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Vitale. Here's a shot.
Oh!
This is vital.
Went through the net.
Boyle, I thought you were a defense guy. No? You played defense for Halifax. What? You played defense for Halifax, didn't you? Yeah. Oh.
Oh yeah,
good,
yeah, he's a bitch.
And he's able to handle that one. Detroit's got a hold of the puck. And here's the pass to Donald. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
That bounce off the blocker.
What team is this that we're playing in the next six? Is this the Hurricane?
Why are they? This isn't the Carolina Club, though, is it?
No, it's just a tryout. Yeah.
Here's a chance. No room for that one to get through. Vitaly's dangerous and he's got the.
I don't think anybody's really named the club.
Oh, there's still tryouts.
Here in the dying moments of this period, it's a 2-1 game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Feebunny's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Works it across to Bars. Takes it across the blue line. And now it's grabbed by Letang. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. And now it's over to Letang. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. The Canucks get a hold of the puck along the boards.
Detroit's got possession here in the neutral zone. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. Burnaby's got the puck. Slides the puck over. Along the half wall with the puck. And now he moves it to Clark. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
Mumbai, that turned it over. How many teams are in this league?
82.
The first period is all said and done with as the horn sounds. Well, if the first 20 minutes was any indication, you gotta buckle up for these next two. That was a fun one.
We got a
game after the first 20.
What, when's bidding start?
Next year.
What? When does bidding start?
I think it's like May 7th.
Bidding is May 15th to May 17th. Tryouts go up to May 14th.
Second period set to get underway.
No, May 15th to May 17th. That's the start of bidding.
No, my friend wants to join.
And then 18th to the 24th is team building.
Heffy wants to join, I think. That's up in the Discord link.
You get in so close, you work so hard to get the chance, you try one too many moves, and the puck's gone. Denies him in front. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Great chance in front, and that's picked off. And he passes it up ahead to Donald. There's some whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Lots of hockey left to be played.
Can't believe Lavier still tries to play in leagues.
Puck is dropped and we are to bars. Pass stolen in the open ice. With some momentum driving towards the net with the stop. Puck picked up by Riley. Quick feed to bars. Slides the pass over to Riley.
Does that guy play every league in shell? Like, holy crap, I swear, everywhere I go, he's somewhere.
Connor's gonna play it against the half wall.
He wasn't no G6 though, was he?
Takes the pass. And now he tries to get it across.
I don't think he was in the original six. Thank God.
He tagged me early this morning to play net for him. I'm like, dude, I'm not fucking weird. No, I'm not at home.
Bad penalty.
I'm playing show
bad.
At 8 in the morning. I don't. I never said he did, but I said I was at work. And he tagged me to play. I was like,
well, they've gotten themselves to within one. Now they've got a power play opportunity to try and even the score. The best power plays always work when the feet and the puck are moving.
I tried out with a team the 1 year, my first year at UE. He was trying out that same night, and he was yelling at me, like, not covering my post as being a goaltender. I'm like, dude, you're a winger, aren't you?
Connor's going to play the puck behind the cage. Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. Really strong save.
Make sure the goalie's awake. They never have much shots. Somebody got to get shots on him.
We've got a 2-1 game. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Black's going to get two for delay of game as he throws the puck over the glass.
Well, that wasn't the plan. He's just trying to clear the zone, and all of a sudden the thing's being thrown.
And that puck leaves the zone. Grabs it in his own end. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Stopped by the
fuck
goaltender.
Us, buddy.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
And that's broken up. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And manages to clear the
zone. What days are this again?
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, probably.
Well, I didn't hear a word you said.
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, probably.
Short-handed. They're just trying to keep the game close. Make sure their team doesn't fall back by two, but that effort allows them to tie the game short-handed. That's great work.
Takes the feed. Quick pass to Vitale. Rips it. Stops them with a glove. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. It's all tied up. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by Singer to steal the puck. Takes that pass back at the point. Well, the man advantage unit might welcome being back in even strength after giving up a shorthanded goal in that power play.
I certainly didn't like much about that power play. The shorthanded goal, of course, is the exclamation point.
Puck scooped up by Connor. Burnaby's got the puck along the boards. And he moves it up to Clark. There's the whistle, icing the call. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Great positioning in the defensive end. Quick pass over to Riley. Tosses it on to Letang. And there's the save. Taken along the wall by Riley. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. Wrist shot from the slot. Just wide of the net.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. Great defensive play to come up with the puck.
Damn, Carolina's calling me ass in their fucking chat. What the fuck?
What a stop.
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there.
Yeah, they're just putting it in their general, like, tryout chat that I'm fucking ass cheeks. Damn.
Picking up some steam at center ice.
Here's a chance to move the puck. I started seeing that too.
Strong feed from along the boards. Gets down low. He scores!
Go on, baby, go.
Right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net. He has to get rid of it before the goalie.
Here in the late goings of the period, Burnaby's got a one-goal lead. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play.
Detroit's coaches had talked about stick positioning to us before the game. There's a great example. They've done it all night.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And a nasty whack after the whistle here.
Yeah, he went after him pretty good there. That's a hard
shot. What time is the game usually at?
He says no thanks.
10.
Detroit's had their opportunities, but they still trail late in this second period. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Fucking juicy rebound.
What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
Nice calling him out.
I was trying to fix something. Just go to my bad.
Oh, vital scrap lab. Yeah, that's it.
Slides it across to Vitale. Taken by Connor. Moves it over to Letang. Right on the doorstep.
You're good.
Period 3-3, all tied up. Should be a fun third period. Big third period still
get ready for it. Hope you'll join us.
Yeah.
I guess my Yui team needs me in playoffs tonight. I guess I got in store for a game. I guess I gotta go. I'm a TC for San Jose. Yeah. I gotta play defense for him. I do, but I guess tonight I'm playing D, and I don't play very well at D, so that's why I said, watch out.
Versus Anaheim.
Pardon me? I played a few with Chicago before I got trade deadline to San Jose, and then I was a TC down in San Jose. But I started this year with Chicago. I was, but I started a lot more games. Like, I almost felt like I was a starter there. Because the goalie would never show up because we'd lose every fucking game, and I'd be playing more games this week than TCT was supposed to.
I don't know if this is the hardest shot ever, but this is a quick release. Beats the goal
with
no gloves on.
Yeah. I played Yui last, like, I played the first season. Played with Winnipeg.
Detroit's gone ahead here by one in the third.
This past fall, I played with Isles and Paso and those guys.
How's it going?
And then the year after, I didn't get drafted, so I ended up going down the A, and then halfway through the A, fucking quit. So then I got picked up by Chicago and ended up being their TC goalie or their starter, and then wasn't happy that we weren't winning at all. Like, I felt like I was making like 30, 40 saves a game, and we were still losing like fucking 6-0. So I just said, screw this, I don't want to be part of this, and wasn't too happy with, I mean, like, the people weren't bad. It wasn't the guys. It was just nobody cared. Nobody showed up. We didn't ever practice.
And who's Idol's self?
The Devils are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another.
Wasn't familiar.
He picks up the puck. That's who I was. Carries it across the line.
Are you talking to me?
So, requested my trade and got out of there. And didn't really play much. I practiced with San Jose, but I never really played in an actual game of any this season, but sounds like I'm playing tonight, so.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Letang.
And I play a little bit of LGCHL.
Look at the Savardian spinorama.
That's that.
Rangers gaining momentum. Takes the puck at the point.
Oh, dude, who it is Daniel Adams. Hey, man. That's Daniel Adams. Yeah, you remember him? Yeah.
What?
I was on the buzz. That's Daniel Adams. Oh, boy. I remember. You stay with him.
Daniel Adams? Come on, Daniel Adams.
Oh my.
Quick pass to Vitale. Just wide. The Devils have a hold of it in the defensive.
It's Perry Public. Get him to join. Why? Yeah, but it's Daniel. Dev Grand Old Chapa.
Finds nothing but air on that shot.
What the hell?
Lol, I only been playing HUD this year.
Look at that pass off, though.
So we can play in the offensive end of the ice.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Great defensive effort with the strip. And now it's grabbed by Riley. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. Bumped off the puck. Quick feed to Connor. And that one's broken up. And that's intercepted. The Devils continue to be...
Pass your goalie pretty bad. I know. It has tryouts.
Alright, I'm not even gonna
Yay, test. LOL.
I'm not even gonna test any more classes anymore. I'm just gonna stick with another one. It's too small. That's really a big one.
I play goalie.
Oh jeez.
Oh wicked. I am playing shit D this game.
Fucking Lavier, biggest puck hog ever. Had 3-on-0 and he fucking took that himself.
There, buddy.
Wow.
I play center, but I can't play the orgoli.
Fuck. Pee on your gun there, Patty. No, we gotta go.
Good luck, man.
Thanks for having us.
I hate to break it to you. That was a terrible goaltender. Don't do this, you don't mean nothing. Who do you got in their party? Colin and Jam. So who we... Yeah, just join them. Yeah, he is. He just said we got sold. I joined their party. Jam shed.
Going up, I guess.
Matthew, I mean Colin, do you see Daniel Adams in stream? Should I stream? That was the first time I heard about him, a long time back. Is game now or? Somebody said games now. Matthew invite me to a party. Oh, you joined. There you go. Somebody take Bose's spot. So we gotta take Bose's spot for warm-ups. I don't think he's here. What position do we need? Is he right wing?
Yeah, right wing.
Try to balance this, guys. Yeah.
Yeah, I am.
Me and Jam are waiting. Fucking Romy said invite. Right winger. Yeah, I think Jam invited you.
Yeah, I invited you earlier. I thought you were appearing offline.
Yeah. Drum City Stain and Zutter Party. Oh no, duh. Yeah, some invites around to the thing. I gotta send you something to the group chat. This is burning me out. No, not that. Not that. This. That's a rough one.
I did the sign up, LOL.
Stubby Columbus stuff. Come on, P-Moon. So we can get two games. Let's go so we can get two games in. Call Grace. Jam. Yep. Actually, I'll do it for you. Yeah, but if we're doing two games, we're gonna need the Grace. We definitely will. A little bit.
I call it Grace.
It don't hurt to call Grace anyway.
Heh,
North Bay Posse.
Say.
Wayne Gretzky. Puckin. Breakable comb. Connor McDavid. Yeah. I don't know who they are either, but I'm pretty sure they're like really good. Cause need change of scenery.
Do you know him?
Ritu Rider.
I did that earlier.
But you're puck moving okay. Goalie.
Welcome back, everyone, alongside Ray Ferraro.
Sure, you know, I did that once. And beat some perps. You already know.
What?
Sure, you say good things about everybody besides the guy you said don't bet on. You said not absolute trash.
Puck is dropped and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Picks off the feed. Quick feed to Tutu. They've got numbers.
Yeah.
Ready to explode. He's got the puck along the wall.
And he's black. No. F him, he's black.
Jarrett! Did you say Jarrett? Hold on, did somebody say Jarrett?
Jam.
Oh, that's a great move. He gets in so tight to the goaltender. He sells the shot, holds it onto his
forehead. How does that work? No, it doesn't work like that. It's your CR compared to their CR. Yeah.
Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone.
No, it's just his CR compared to theirs. It's not the team's here. So if that was the case, no. I'm not sure. I just know it's the your CR compared to someone else's. They're only losing like 5.
Actually, I'm still concerned we had Jared too, though.
Yeah, you're good. That was just a screw around me. Alright, tie up.
It could have. I looked at it, I didn't realize that was in the tryout line.
What happened? What?
Manages to hang on.
Fuck. I should have told you, I'm sorry. Go to the college helmet. Best helmet in the game.
You can change your helmet to get CR.
Yeah.
That legit?
Nice pass. They've got the defense outnumbered.
The fish, the bucket. I wear the fucking cage. Full cage.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. 1-0 is where we
need skin color change.
You crazy,
bro. Hey, he's out. You gotta get off it, bud. You gotta get off the game, we're back.
Hola, como esta? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa?
Tie up.
No. I kick me.
Timmons is roaming around looking for somebody else to fight. He just can't find it. And that shot goes nowhere.
No one can hitchhike.
What are you guys doing?
Oh, Andrew got mopped.
He was banged up in the first part. Now he's got to find a way to get off the ice. I'm a Seaman's won a big draw on their own end.
Shit.
Icing is called. What period are you guys
in? No, man, that was the full send. Don't even worry about it. Seventh inning. We're almost on this football game, dog. Matthew. I hope you realize that I was joking.
What's up? It has been.
Martel's won it.
time off the clock as they grab the puck. Why are you using your puck moving?
Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. Trying to get in alone. Oh, the puck was like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
You say that in not Chinese?
Shuts
him down. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Ching Chong. Spurman. Oh boys, Superman did not work.
And he's heading to the box for two for on this one. This is such a bad penalty to take because you put yourself in a bad spot. A player falls down now.
Well,
he's got 2 minutes to think about it now.
You'd be looking,
girl.
It's look, no man, I'm telling you, it looks like that from that meme.
You got a chance to even it up.
Oh man, I was gonna say, it kind of looks like that girl from that I Won't Let You Go
meme.
Sometimes desperate times call for desperate measures.
Bullshit.
Gets it out of his own end. Solid effort by the penalty killing unit as the power play comes up empty.
Well, that's a missed opportunity, isn't it? A chance to tie. They don't cash in, and now we're back to 5-on-5.
Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that.
Matthew,
stop taking penalties.
James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Start playing hockey.
Trying to kill off this penalty. Here's a chance to clear the defense. Gets it out of his own end.
Go Glass.
You hate
from their own end.
Oh. Speaking of hockey, somebody committed cardiac arrest. Oh! Look at that. Right through the seams, right through the goalie.
But shorthanded, they get aggressive, they get up the ice and are able to score.
Oh yeah.
Buddy?
More than half the frame has been played here. Usti Nedlevim's really controlled the pace of play these
I'm a pylon.
Over the line they come. Can't hang on to the puck after the
you
play.
Just got armadildoed.
Handles the bank pass from along the boards. Drives it to the front of the net. And he comes up with it. Great reflexes, another save.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Slides it across. The power play looking anything but as they give up a shorthanded goal with both teams back now at even strength.
Well, now they got a bigger hole to dig out of. They give
man.
Up a shorthanded goal.
It's impossible when Matthew's playing.
Oh! Ooh! Somebody's got oofed on, dog.
I'm just kidding, Matthew.
Hey, hey.
Here comes the official's decision.
I'm not!
Look at it.
Yeah, mate.
It's no good there. Pretty clear. Hangs onto the puck. Oh, that's a good hit. Moves it ahead from off the wall.
That. What?
Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. Referee.
Over.
This one, Boz. Shit. This one, Boz. This fucking drone. This one, drone.
I don't necessarily think my bad.
Fuck, I would. Over, Muda.
For full send.
Oh,
look, it worked!
No!
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save.
Pichka!
Clock ticking down here inside the first period.
Oh, you're good.
Here they come on the attack. Sends the pass over. Let's it fly! And he scores!
Damn.
Over Pichka.
I'm pretty sure that probably was his first career goal.
Oh, that screen looked like it was just about perfect, didn't it?
Bless you.
Ah, do I need to get you banned from LG now?
Your height. You.
Yeah, it's a must-win game. We lose more else. So.
I'm always serious, brother. Well, that'll do
it for an entertaining opening 20 minutes of hockey. You're silly moose.
I'm just a shitter right wing.
It's a moose.
Yeah. We got a 2-1 game here after
20. I'm only saying that because someone called me that way.
What?
Someone called me a shitter right wing. Yeah. I don't know. You tried to be mean to me, so.
Two more periods. It's your judgment. I don't know much about a shooter.
I was playing against P-Man yesterday. No, I.
Yeah, it scored multiple.
There were four times. People on me the whole time. You know, that's funny because that's my Facebook name. Mr. Bot. Legit, I'm not lying. Yeah, I know. I have Muda. Yeah?
Wait.
Can I post into Discord?
It's not 4-4. It was not 4-4, you Spoggle. Adam. Lots of time left. That was Boz. It's 2-1. He's
looking for a dance partner. Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with. Too many bodies in the way. I thought I scored last time. I thought I don't have to score anymore. I scored yesterday. Hey, Shakmuta. We'll start here.
Did we even have a game yesterday?
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't play yesterday for you guys. Here inside the offensive zone.
Takes it across the blue line. A little crunch and banging forces the turnover. Moves it around along the half wall. Heads to the back of the net. Ready to explode. Got the puck along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Backlund.
The North Stars the puck here in the neutral zone. We're going for possession here inside the neutral
zone. I did.
Ready to explode. I thought that was theirs. Yeah, sorry. Come here, buddy. Oh! Did he get folded? He literally folded.
I tried to pass that, Jim.
Oh, you're good. Usti Nedlabim's got the puck along the wall. Tries to get it to Matthews. Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. Passes the puck over to Woods. Here's a chance to his teammate.
Enter new turner. Round one.
The kiddies in the face. Oh, Jesus. I just realized I still have the stream on.